Connie, you're a mysterious boy.
Damien, why you put it? Damien, why you putting me in this bind?
because my sister party look like it, I gonna get left behind. So I have to try this.
But Damien, Jesus Christ, you put me in a bed now because it's coming like I have to make one big move.
Mark can't beat Lisa based on where the opinion of the country is and the party. Them things, they want a young person who have some popularity.
And you're
Mark
ready?
I'm not ready. I'm not ready because of 5 year time I may have something to improve. But my maximum 50 times further than Lisa, Mark.
So what you thinking of? So you have to tell me, you know, because I'm on the ground for Mark already.
All right. Well, look, I could just look on where the party is. 140,000 PMP never come up. So the party needs somebody where I got inspire PNP people. Every time I run, I get the most PNP ever get. East Rural, the most PNP ever get. Portland, the most PNP ever get. Nobody got the same after, nobody got the same before. So there's no question if me inspire PNP people. Me run against the whole JLP. Them a fix road while we are run. Them a do all kind of things. Them a give a farmer car, everything. And me get more, 3,000 more. Everybody else run 1 year after with the same Peter Phillips and get 3,000 less. Some people are going to say, oh, it was a by-election. We never get the same in a St. Mary's. We got 1,000 less when we run a by-election in a St. Mary's. We never get the same in a Yala, nowhere else.
True.
Two, we need somebody who can walk 5 hours a day, stand up in the town, shake people's hands, come up with a message and a vision people can bind to. Now, I'm a thinker. Some of them not work, some of them not catch. But the man who make the plane, I sure said crash 100 times. But he must have a man who think about how to make a plane. I am the most committed to the ideology of the party. The most. And when people say Lisa popular, she has never gotten the cheer when we get when we come out on PNP meeting. She has never gotten the adoration when we get when we in the regular people. Never. Lisa not get the cheer where Dayton Campbell get when he reach out on PNP meeting.
Mm-hmm.
For how that popularity in a transition to anything else. I mean, Mark is the most ready for the next 2 years. But the election is not the next 2 years. And we can't change again.
Yeah.
That's the unfortunate reality we have here. We can't, nobody can from 2 year time come say, oh, I'm ready now. So I say, no, but we ain't never go from them long time. The negatives that them have against me are the easiest to fix. Damien chat too much. All right, never chat later. Get a PR consultant and make them manage when we talk.
I tell you, this pit there.
Is a loose cannon, I write the speech. But when me talk, I might speech and PMP are circling. All them are talking about loose cannon, rare. Even when I am not being pushed to the forefront, to the whole COVID, I was not a spokesperson. And I might be that them a mash up to me.
True.
I have never been positioned by the PMP. I always the people in my fair ball to me and I say, one to Damien. So if you have an athlete who I train every day, at least have 100 camera behind her. Me walk without no camera. Anything when we get our people take. And she train every day and she barely edge me out. Then when we start to train, what happened?
One of the things though, Damien, I'm kind of concerned at the place that the party is now. We're almost flat out, and with the local coming and all of these things, we're almost anticipating another beating between Are you prepared physically, mentally now to be drawn through these things with them say, boy, you come and then you still can't win, now you for go because of the same recurring decimal we're going to face again, you know.
Yeah, but let me say this. One, anybody will go have a lose local government. It's just where we are. You understand? They, when we gave them 14 love, is when we give them 42-11.
Yeah.
Right? So, you have to go and you have to say to yourself, all right, I thought that you should have made Philip the next move, you know, but people never agree.
Mm-hmm.
You have to go out there and you defend too. You say, all right, Westmoreland people might be angry enough, and we'll go over Saint Catherine and see if Portmore can come through. So you go on your defense. People are going, for the next 3 years, any leader is going to take team cussing, you know?
Yes, that's true.
In fact, I'm not sure if we elect Jesus, I could have John the Baptist right now, you know?
Because by the time you don't come through the fire, you know, see no promised land. But me cannot believe that the party. May I tell you the truth?
Have you sat
my
down with Mark
was 2 years and then...
Have you sat with Mark to see if they can work
no, me and Mark together? No, me and Mark are going to but you see, sometimes, all right, you have a race at some, so them call them meds, really. One man run a 400, one man run 200, and then the next man run a 800.
Mm-hmm.
You see, if you put the 400 man from the 800, they definitely, nah, I'm going to make it enough. Mark is a very good 400 meter runner, very capable, etc. But the people are of the opinion, so we need a angel. That is his only negative. Come here, party now, you know. Me that low Mark, 48, me still ready.
Mm-hmm.
But Mark, nah, I'm going to beat Lisa based on what the opinions are. The people's opinion is that we need somebody who can go up against school. That's their opinion.
And the internal numbers don't show that we him can beat Lisa. The delegate numbers, because the popular opinion is the national. The delegate numbers.
Lisa run delegate already when you're out of her, you know. And that picture coming up.
Mm-hmm.
Probably shot him.
No, that's true.
Understand?
So that means Mark should be able to beat Lisa.
The problem is that all of one PMP, I say, yo, we're not going with Mark. You understand?
Oh.
Because of that animosity in their mind. So, Mark unfortunately inherit Bunting's enemy.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
So, when you look for Nikhil is not a Lisa fan. Well, Nikhil, I say, yo, we're not going Mark. You understand what I'm saying? So, what are that movie two people is that the two sort of people them choose who they're not going with? Nobody can choose who they're not going with yet, you know? It's who them now go with. But Lisa not more popular than me in the country. God alone can tell me that. Come and see every day I walk with her. The people don't think we can be. So they go to them and say to them, I'm never talk about it because, you see, that's why I mash up the party. We can leak out the party pool and satisfy me too. They ask the people, who you think is the number one contender for leadership? That's not a reasonable question. It's who you want. Who you want to be the leader, not who's the number one contender. If she takes the whole election and market herself and promote herself, and make her picture bigger than everybody's picture.
Yes, and keep herself in the media every day.
And keep herself in the media every day.
Mm-hmm.
And cut out the part where she talk and circulate it.
Yeah, man.
But when them say, who have a PMP need? She was 15 and I was 13.
Okay, that's what I'm telling you. So sometimes the reports are very tailored.
Because of them organize it with them little strategy. And the fact that will come out soon. Because I'm going put it out. But me never think it right to leak out a few people.
Yeah. Yeah, because that's not your culture. It's only them all of a sudden everything
yeah.
Leak.
And I might think that. We take a look at snapshot and say, to my friend them and say, yo, we need. But me never think to call media and say, yo, Crawford is what PMP need. Me never think that was right.
Yeah.
But the world changed from me and what is wrong is now right. That's what happened in the world. So,
boy, Damien, you send me back. You send me in bed. You send me to think.
Mark, Lisa. If it comes down to it, you know, me don't go to Mark Boone and Lisa because I am seeing Lisa. At least me and Mark agree on 3 things out of 10. That's why I may not go with Bunting. Because me and Bunting agree on 0 things out of 1. But me and Mark agree on more things than me and Bunting. But the people go to our next Peter Phillips. They're not going to try that time. That's the benefit of me. You see, if I did Porsche lose, they would have want a Mark.
Yeah.
But if you choose a Peter lose, they want a Porsche.
Yes, yeah.
I saw people see it. You understand? How can put the big tall boy if you go run? He lose. Give me a short one, yeah?
Yeah. Do what you do, Damien. And whatever you're doing, do it early. Because
no, me want to come out Thursday, no, but you know, want to come out without finding a route to victory. It's the same thing. I never thought it was right to be calling people just when we lose. Have some man to figure out how they might survive. When they might get an income. Come if a call doing vows, they never expect to lose and say, yeah, come with me. When the man try to figure out how his mortgage has kind of done putting pot on the fire with him. Empty salary. I never thought it was right. But some people start calling from the 6th of September and then go meet up with PJ them and say, make the election be quick because they have advantage of long time campaign.
Yeah.
You understand? That's
why sometimes it's rough.
Very tough. So PJ them are collude with them. You know?
Yeah, man.
See? And just come on and tell refusing. But listen. I'm willing to lose, you know, but I'm not willing to give her the party. You know. She win it, you know. So I'm happy that they should not be able to say, if we do run, them would have given me. But I mean, he make it mash up. And then I put up make it mash up. Lisa can't keep her friend, you know?
Yeah.
She ran a counselor against PR counselor.
Boy, we in a bind because, as I said to Pat, Damien, coming to the race now, it's going to split the vote. And already I know where the Damien loyalists are, and it's going to be a rough one. Would I rather see a Mark team up and come up with a plan as how to take the party through these stages? But if you're going, it is going to be serious consideration after we go make.
You're the problem with the team. I would have to go put my career again, like I'm gonna put it on the line to Philip. Just go out there, I'm go out there to Mark, I'm gonna fight him. Like a mere run. I can fight him like a mere run. Why not run? And that's all I have. That's what I have. I don't have money to give or nothing. Only have my name and whatever that name brings with it.
Well, as I said to Pat, you know, I say if Damien goes with a man and then build out the strategy, build back the party, Mark know that right after him, he have to make the way for Damien.
But me and Mark can go together to the country because like all them people are stable. Then Mark is the leader of the opposition till the game is stability.
That's why I want you and Mark have a one-on-one. No, me, you and Mark and nobody else. Just go.
No, man. Me and him are going to meet, man.
Yeah, man. Just go sit in with Mark because I said to Pat, Damien is going to be the upsetter in the race. I have watched every campaign with Damien, and no matter where Damien come from, back Miglar side is the upsetter.
No matter and, where it starts.
Yes. And at the end of the day, we want the best now for PMP because we are really at rock bottom. We're not there, nowhere, in the heart and the minds of people because they're getting turned off. So we are at rock bottom. So we really need the best. We need the best shot at this now. Yes, sir.
Guess who called me? Guess who called me?
Oliver.
Angela Broadbrook. It's all right, man. They are saying, when we finish that, we'll call her.
I cannot claim that I'm the best pot right now. But it don't compare clay to pot. Because clay can make 100 pots. A pot is a pot. The maximum that they can reach don't compare to the maximum when they can reach. Mm-hmm. The only thing is if I'm willing to subject myself to what is necessary. And me used to say, you're on the fakeness and the dip, but this is shoes win election.
Yeah.
I observed that. I'm going to run against the lady with never too sensitive. And no matter what you tell the people, I just excitement and rum them at it. So I have to either decide to, you know, in this or me in it.
Yeah.
We can't offer only when me want to offer if me in it.
No, because the people them nowadays, their mindset different. They don't want nothing.
Their minds are
different. Yeah, so, they have been tricked.
As I said to people, I've always given away money when they campaign to other people. Because they shouldn't bear the negatives of my actions. If I campaign for myself, if I make my own decision, because I lose. If I campaign for a party, I have to now start to say what is the best. But it's four times, not just when we believe and when we
believe. Yeah. Well, Pat, but, you have a lot of work to do. And you were always adamant that you know make no decision yet. Mm-hmm. You don't have to tell me what is your decision because I know wherever Damien go, you follow. Damien has now disrupted my ball field because my players. I don't ask in. I know if Damien goes in, he's going to take away some of my key ballers. So the only thing I can do, I can give Damien my blessing that at the end of the day, whatever it is, Damien, it has to be a factor. So I want Damien to go sit down with Comrade Mark Golding, work out a thing, and if it not work, then the next best. But one way or the other, Damien is a main ingredient into the rebuilding of our party. And he does have the masses, and the young voices, and them ears, they listen to him, they understand how he communicates. Comrade Mark is bright, and I know he has the best interest of the party, and he's a worker, but we also need to strike all balance. And some things we're going to build out with Comrade Mark, so if we can build out some things with Comrade Mark, we can build out some things with Damien. We just need the best team. And may I beg you, Damien, just come on board, sit down with Mark, sit down with two other persons, PJ, whoever, come up with a plan And just like we storm it and take it and fix back PMP because we can't continue the way we continue. We're going to be a forgotten party if we don't win the next election.
Well, a girl called me yesterday and said, me that PMP means she said, that's still a key.
I was very embarrassed.
I was very, very embarrassed.
Yes.
Can you imagine?
PMP brand mashup. I will have to fix it back.
Can it, Damian, me tell Kanye a while ago, say, Damian brand coming like, PMP brand coming like Kangala. You remember that last time there were people sitting there? You should have a Kangal in our
chat. Someone only asked about if you remember when. You remember when time we had them bad Kangal?
Yeah, but them bad Kangal.
Pat, Damian can do it in a part. Damian can do it. And as I said to Pat, what is going to happen now? People are going to deceive the leadership and tell them, say them are going to vote for who? Them are tell them to vote for. And a lot of them are going to hide and go vote for Damian.
As in the DC election.
You don't have to, Damian would have to go steal most of them. You know? They're going to naturally hide and vote for him. So, if we have two of the best right now, Mark, Damian, one way or the other, the two of them can find a way to work this. Because I don't think Mark is unreasonable, and I don't think Damian is unreasonable, and I don't think for either both of them it's about
The two of them have the party interest at heart, and Jamaica interest at heart. So.
That is what I was about.
Let's see. Let's see.
Party interest, Damian, because watching where we are, I don't even know what kind of role I want to play in the party, because the party that exists now make me feel like if it was as easy to become Labour right, would have turned Labour right.
Nah, that's what it is. It's PMP again. Now there's never a time in my life.
You understand? So,
but me not in the lead of the party. Me not tell you that.
Any way you take it is the run to the finish line. Any way you take it, I personally is going to have to really ask God for some forgiveness. But it is going to be an uphill task.
Who you plan to kill? My dear man, you know. You just said to ask God for forgiveness. Man, I wish you have plan to kill it.
Now, Damian, never going to ask God for forgiveness. Like when me go vote, and me lock my eye and cast the vote. Close my eyes, but couldn't do it with my eyes open. But I want Damian, Pat. I want Damian.
All right. Let me want Damian. At least me and you there for the same page. We want Damian.
But we want Mark also. I mean, I know how me will get both of them.
The only way is one is the leader of the opposition and one is the president. That's the only way.
Well, if we don't work out the pack then, is the best pack. At least I probably don't even bother run. If you can work out that anyway, flip it one way or the other. Can work. We know that at the end of the day, Lisa will have to go back to her drawing bedroom. Go look which one of her clothes them she want to put on. Because she can't beat a Mark Golden Damian combo. She can't. And if it even means that you're sitting with Bunting, I mean, differences aside, no, PMP we are dealing with the bigger picture, the national picture. You have to do it also. Because I am sure they would welcome you with open arms.
Connie, when I listened to you a while ago, you say, I wish it was as easy as that. But it's not going to be as easy. And I'm certain, Damian, I also know that it's not going to be as easy as that. So I'm just going to ask what do I must do.
Well, let him not do anything without trying. So
no, I know. But it won't be as easy as that. The walk over me here, you are talking about yourself. I don't see it happening. But like I said, nothing is a trial but a failure. So let him go ahead and try.
This evening, man.
Yeah, man. So you make me know it go.
Yeah, man.
But as you know, I am always on board with you. So.
Yeah, man.
I never said you can imagine me and Kanye can't see and then get them.
I don't know how the fight they're going up, but they'll get some slick. I'm going to get Oliver some slick.
Oh, God. It's rural more than everybody has seen my effort and my potential.
Yes, man.
Just do your thing, Damian, and make with no one, then we will make our decision after there.
All right.
Serious decisions have to be taken.